Pisces man and Leo woman basic nature. The Pisces man Leo woman love compatibility is an unusual combination of the water element and the fire element, which seems pretty interesting. The Pisces man represents the water element, which makes him adaptable in nature. It also makes him swerving and wavering in his essence, just like water. The Leo woman represents the fire element, which makes her courageous, aggressive, bold, and spontaneous in nature. The Pisces man is ruled by the planet of Neptune, which is also known as the god of the sea. It is associated with dreams, spirituality, psyche, delusions, and perplexion. On the other hand, the female Leo is ruled by the gigantic sun itself, which signifies others, higher self, the willpower, and a sense of vitality. He is creative, sympathetic, and kind in his Pisces zodiac characteristics. He often indulges himself in intuitions and tends to believe in it. Apart from being very empathetic and sentimental, he has a very helpful nature. She is warm-hearted and a generous person who is ambitious, determined, adamant, and staunch as well. She does not give in easily and loves being appreciated and admired by people around her. Thus, the Pisces man Leo woman compatibility through their respective characteristics will be an amazing union of the dreamy fish and the fiery lion. Pisces man and Leo woman compatibility. A Pisces man and Leo woman are a different combination by zodiac sign. They are very different from one another. Because of this, they have a hard time understanding each other. These two will probably be aware of their differences from the beginning. This decreases the chance that they will get together in the first place. On the other hand, it increases the likelihood of a successful relationship if they do. Like most mismatched pairs, if they get together and stay together, it will be a conscious decision on their part. They will love each other in spite of their differences. Pisces men and Leo women often begin a relationship built on intrigue. It is not uncommon for the Pisces man to be absolutely sucked in by the charm and grace of his Leo woman, or she may be attracted to his compassion and the peaceful anchor her Pisces man becomes. Regardless of how this blissful pairing begins, there are real challenges ahead of them in the long term. There is a great risk but greater reward for this couple who will survive the first few tempests and firestorms, so it is not worth abandoning at first glance. While Pisces and Leo are certainly not two peas in a pod, a very real opportunity still exists for both of them to have the ideal loving relationship they have always dreamt of. Developing a full understanding of conflicting traits and innate needs can help them find compatibility and better prepare them for troubles before they arrive. Basic compatibility. At her core, a Leo woman embodies grace and generosity while enjoying being the center of attention in every meaning of the phrase. The compassionate nature of Pisces man is evident in his prominent friendliness and desire to help all who are in need. Of course, these specific traits mesh very well together. After all, who would ever expect issues with two signs which are so naturally giving? Looking further into the innate characteristics is where the true problems lie. For starters, Pisces are selfless people pleasers who practically live to make others smile and be happy. Leos by nature are much more self-centered and love to be adored, worshipped, and always found faultless. Without a strong partner sign to draw the line or call her on her faults, the Leo woman is in danger of becoming insufferably egoistical. Her Pisces man will often abide by her needs and desires without question, letting the problem grow and rationalizing his feel-good actions as little white lies to spare bad feelings. Eventually, when he can take no more, all will fall apart. The passiveness of Pisces men is both a blessing and a curse. It does offer some balance in a relationship with a sign that refuses to take second place. On the positive side, both Leo women and Pisces men are built for romance and sex, with intimacy likely being the strongest point of their relationship. But Leo's creativity and the artistic nature of Pisces, hobbies and general interests may overlap, increasing the overall enjoyment for both. Pisces men are very emotional creatures, and while Leo women are not particularly malicious, it is easy to unintentionally trample his emotions as she chases her own dreams and desires. Leos in general are almost never intentionally cruel, but arrogance and self-serving behavior can cut just as deep, especially for an easily hurt Pisces man. Love and relationships. The fish and the lioness are passionate, compassionate, and loyal, leading to powerful bonds that are hard to break until one side truly gets fed up. While it may seem like an endearing quality, it assuredly means breakup will be nasty, as neither is inclined to end it before rock bottom anger or pain. In friendship, getting a Pisces man to feel secure enough to spill his heart to you is no easy feat. He is well aware of his emotional sensitivities and does his very best not to hurt and discarded, as he likely has been many times before. He is naturally a loner, and this effect will become clear in both platonic and intimate relationships. Leo women are much more social and outgoing, extensively depending on friends, lovers, and even strangers to provide the attention and ego boost that is the lifeblood of any Leo. Fortunately, these social differences don't have a substantial negative impact on the relationship, unless she went into it assuming she'd consistently have an adventuring partner at her side. Those in an intimate relationship with a Leo woman must meet her high expectations for focus on her. When rebuffed by anyone, she may fall back to her mate for reassurance that she is still the queen she knows she is. She doesn't want him to fight her battles or be confrontational. She just wants comfort knowing she is still queen to someone. Pisces men are ideal for providing this soothing comfort, rebuilding any broken parts of her spirit and sending her back out onto the world stage she adores so much. However passive he may be, he will always have her side, a value which endears him to her. As far as sexual intimacy goes, Leo women and Pisces men really are the best of both worlds. Pisces are kings of romance, taking great pride in mastering what makes their lovers smile and fall in love again and again. Leos are innately very sexual creatures. In fact, bad sex is often a deal breaker for any long-term relationship with a Leo woman. With passionate, lusty lovemaking coming from her side and romantic, sensual loving from his, it is always an enjoyable adventure. A difference in styles means neither will get bored, as a lioness will take charge to achieve her desires. In the bedroom, there is no downside to this pairing and may well be the strongest advantage they have outside of genuinely being kind people. Pisces man and Leo woman, the love affair. It is really peculiar for these two to not be able to get along that easily, in spite of being the most lovable sun signs, creating a kind of disbalance in the Pisces man and Leo woman love compatibility. The Pisces man is someone who is most likely to quickly impress and woo the Leo woman than anyone else from all the sun signs. He has this calm, composed, and an affectionate persona which can be charming for her. He can also have this quality of being an adept listener, as he is always there to hear her out, and this is something that she really appreciates. She always wanted someone who can listen to her talks and contemplate with her, which makes her feel good. The Leo woman is also very generous, and if there is a situation where he does something terribly wrong for which he repents, she will easily forgive him, knowing the fact that he really felt bad about it. Both are as compassionate, and they may not take much time to express their love and care through small actions that display great amount of fondness for one another. If they trust each other and try to be as passionate as the other, they will have a great time in having an intimate relationship as well. Pisces man and Leo woman level of understanding. Both Pisces male and Leo female have a good amount of understanding, especially when they tend to know each other, their likes and dislikes in general. Thus, the Pisces man compatibility with Leo woman may fumble in the beginning, but once they know each other well, there is no looking back. The Leo woman does not refrain from showing her more tender and gentle side to the Pisces man, who tries his best to cope up with her excitement and energy. If she receives the type of respect she desires for from her partner, she will turn out to be really lovable, warm, and kind-hearted individual. The male Pisces has a very helpful and sensitive nature, and thus it is able to pamper her, praise her, and adore her for what she is, which she really appreciates. This helps them grow a stronger bond in the relationship. They may start seeing the differences between them after the wave of romance has gone. He sometimes likes to be alone for some internal reflection needed for himself, and she tends to speak a lot. On the other hand, it becomes a bit troublesome to control the fiery Leo woman, where she often loses her mind over heated conversations. It also requires a lot of efforts to attain peace after such situations. Pisces man and Leo woman benefits and challenges. The Pisces man and Leo woman compatibility will work wonders if they work on themselves and their flaws rather than pointing out the mistakes of the other partner. She has to realize that she does not expect too much from him, which may create an imbalance in Pisces-Leo relationship, as he requires to put in a lot of efforts and go out of his comfort zone to settle things down. He should also keep into consideration the fact that he should show her more affection, care, and admiration, which will turn her aggressive nature to being kind, warm, and gentle. The male Pisces also has to make sure that he does not indulge himself into being secretive and should openly share all the information with her. If he keeps things confidential, she will try her best to get it out, but as he is very good at it, she may often be furious about not being able to. Both of them have qualities to nurture each other and share a beautiful relationship if they take care of things that the other partner does not approve or like, which is called understanding and is important in a relation. Otherwise, the compatibility of Pisces man and Leo woman will bloom like a flower.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.